Blushing mommy.
And where did you go?
If you can see him. Etmas and Beth. The purple jala that's meet the Blushians. I'm a Shea Ambassador edition. And yes, it is true. If I can get this box up. Oh my goodness. Ah, Shea Ambassador. So hey, I just got this awesome box from Shea Moisture. Shout out to the good folks at Shea Moisture. So hey, let's go open it up and see what's in it.
Open this up in my new house, in my new kitchen. And hi, sushi. Hi. And, okay, Bogdan, I am actually filming. Hi. Want to say hi? And no, you don't really need my phone.
I need look.
You want to look? Okay, here. I gotta film this. Because I'm trying to open up this box, and Shea Moisture, I love you guys, but man, y'all really do know how to tape a box, don't y'all? Okay, let me go get this tape off, and we'll be right back. So let's see what we have here. And oh my goodness. Oh, hey, I actually been meaning to try this for a long time. So I'm actually happy I got that. So let's see. Oh, it's cute. Bear's not really a baby, but this is actually cute. Maybe I'll give this to this new godbrother that's coming soon. Let's see. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Because Bear really needs this. So I'm really happy about that. And, I think mommy actually might use this, honestly. Let's see what else. Oil rub. Again, I think mommy might use this. Okay, what else do we have here? And, this is dope. What is this? I don't know what it is, but this is dope. Oh, it's a milk bath. Oh, that is cool. That is cool. And the last one is the baby wash and shampoo. Okay, so it's 2-in-1. Dope. So I am actually going to test drive soon on Bogdan. Obviously, it'll be the wash and the shampoo and the detangler. And then I'll probably use this on me. I'm gonna be real. And I think I'll put the lotion on him. So I'll let you all know how all this sounds. Awesome. Stay tuned.